I made a video about longer than 15 minutes long about making my end of the year signature book. It was a DIY and YouTube rejected it, so I guess I'm gonna have to show you partially done stuff. So I put my name on it first. I made frames with tape, another frame, and then I had these little foam things. I put Olaf and then Stitch. Apparently I can't go longer than 15 minutes on my tablet. Sucks. I put a fairy here just because I was running out of ideas. I couldn't think of anything else. So many things that I'm messing up my book right now. So I'm afraid you're gonna have to wait a little bit later, okay? But right now I'm gonna show you. Look, this is a pun. Unlock new places. Very cheesy. And then it says, have more emojis. With the emoji, I took it off a heel. Now I'm gonna put B Royal, and I'm gonna take the crown off of this. Be like, B Royal. This book is this thick. I used a lot of pages. But if you want to do this, then I'm gonna show you how. You can use many things to do this, but I used white blank paper because I didn't have construction paper. I put it exactly as much as I could. Now forget everything that's happening in the background. Now cut off the red lines, because you know how there's red line on both sides of the white line paper. Just cut those off and cut off that big blank space right here. You know, right here, this giant white space that you're not supposed to write on if you're writing. And then after you cut that off, you cut this space off on the red line. And then you have four pages for your book already. And then you just add ideas like I did. I was trying to do some cute ideas and some funny ideas and very cheesy ideas, but you get it. Now, you're gonna see me put one idea on here and then I'm done. And I can't show you no more because my YouTube refuses it. So I'm gonna put, actually let's use that pen again. B Royal. B. I made a very ugly, 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 ugly crown so it could be funny. I'm not gonna waste my artistic skill on this. There. My very funny crown. Now, off my doorknob thing that I made at a birthday party. Oh wow, that aligned perfectly. B Royal. Ah! Hurt my finger. You know what? I'm actually gonna cut this off. I'm gonna actually add this whole thing right here. I'm gonna keep the cute doorknob. See, look how perfect that is. Perfect-ish. Not really. Now, let's see. I'm gonna glue this down. If I mess this up, don't blame me. Please don't. Just don't. Okay. I'm not very good at glue. Now I'm gonna cap the glue. Try to cover as much of the crown as I could. It looks very ugly on the back. down sideways because it's not going to fit on this paper. Okay. After that awkward moment, I would like you guys to subscribe and like for my DIY book. I will show you when I'm all done with this. Oops. And then I'll show you how I fix it so that it doesn't like fall out and stuff, okay? I hope it's really good, and I hope you guys like it, and I still gotta add these two. I love you guys, and peace. I hope to get at least 10 or 5 subscribers. That's my goal for now. But I know you guys can make it happen, okay? Share this video, like this video, thumbs down on this video if you want. It doesn't matter to me. Because I'm just happy as long as people subscribe and they actually watch this video. So I want to say, anybody who's May, happy birthday. And I hope you have a good day, because I know I'm having one. Bye, I'll see you again soon.